guys, it's Mary and Amber, and so today's a fun day for me. It is Friday, and we're getting ready for Christopher, my son's wedding, Chris and Ashley, tomorrow. And so we're out at the barn because Jim and Jamie Greenfield were so kind and said that it was available at the last minute because everything is changing with COVID-19, and this wedding has continually changed, and I'm sure you can all relate to that. And so all of a sudden we're having it out here at the barn, and it's just super cool. So we're excited, and that's what we're doing today. Yeah, and so.
Yeah, we wanted just to say thanks to the barn for letting us do it here, letting you guys move it. And just if anybody's out here looking for a wedding location, especially this year with things changing, like just call them. Like it's a great place to have a wedding. So I'm gonna kind of turn it around and show you guys just kind of all the